Well, that's why on this golf course, Frank, there is a premium on hitting fairways.
You're exactly right. Might be also protecting against a flight, but that did anything other than flight. Ugh, short game early in the round has definitely been an issue.
Frank, I think you have to appreciate that. You kept his head down and kept his head in the game, and he'll be able to get out of here with a bogey.
Hey, I've been watching for a while, Rich, and I haven't seen touch that good for quite a while.
Really struggling now, four over early in the round. Yeah, this is a tee shot that's perplexed many a golfer over the years. That's going to wind up being too long and off the back of this fourth green. Looking to splash this softly onto the green. All right, good job to blast that out, but it is by no means home. Just 5 feet left. That's in for double, and it's a six over start through just the first four holes. This starting toward the right side.
It's so hard to bounce back after a huge score, especially when you're still reeling from it. But try and pull the screws back in the head there. Just take a little breath, maybe two. Decent swing. Don't try and kill it. Exactly like that. Really good shot. Woo, Nelly. That one whizzes past the hole. Difficult putt coming now.
Okay, put a couple of squares around that one on the scorecard. It is a 3-putt and a 6 here at the par 4. And that one not on the green, but not in a terrible spot either, sitting up in the short grass.
Had to take the boxing gloves off on that one. No touch whatsoever, and oh, this is a long, long putt coming back.
Whoa, I know that's a long putt, but that is way short. Don't leave it short. Wow. This will be a 14-foot putt here. That's the best stroke made on this hole by far. That one in for a double bogey.
It's so hard to bounce back after a huge score, especially when you're still reeling from it. But try and pull the screws back in the head there. Just take a little breath, maybe two. Decent swing, don't try and kill it. Exactly like that. Really good shot.
That's got to be disappointing. Good lie in the fairway, and the approach winds up in the bunker.
If you find yourself over the back edge of the green at the seventh, you're going to have to contend with a chip shot that is just so fast because this green slopes severely from back to front, and that's exactly what you're going to have to deal with.
So hard to gauge distance control and get that ball to come out the way you want it. This one, gonna be in the sand again. Okay, not a bad recovery from out of the sand and a chance, maybe, to limit the damage to one drop shot. Okay, one putt is all it takes out of the bunker, but the damage done before that, as he will walk off with a bogey. This one's starting a hair right. Beautiful tempo to that swing, and this is going to wind up squarely in the fairway. Now, from better than 300 yards out, a second to the par 5. And this ball not going where it was intended. It's going to work its way into the second cut.
No, it's not close, but it is on the green.
Substantial movement on this putt right to left, and it's from distance, so this one not just about speed, but line as well. No, that needed a little more pace to really let the slope do its thing, and that one comes up short. Didn't trust the read there, and that's going to cost him. Okay, that one's safely in, but the problem's continuing on this front side. It'll be another drop shot. Yeah, that is a wonderful tee shot, right where you want to be, here at hole number 9. From the fairway, we check in with Noda.
Well, from this section of the fairway, you have an opportunity to get the ball close to the back third of this green. It's going to require some good calculations on yardage and proper execution to get the ball to sit on the right plateau.
digs into the bunker, getting set to play the third shot. That is a good-looking pass out of the bunker right there. Got that to stop in a good place, leaving just a few feet for par. Just a tap in there for par at the ninth. And that will write an end to a trouble-filled first nine here at Augusta National.
And the tee shot hit right of center, so that's going to leave a lengthy second shot in the vicinity of 200 yards. Biggest problem here is going left, because this green is perched up. If you miss this green on the left, it'll run all the way down the hill on the left side.
All on a bit of a downslope here as he ponders his second. Now this, for birdie at 10.
We're looking at a right-to-left break here, but it demands Spanish hands. It's all about feel, not much break, but it will have speed.
That is crafty right there. A beautiful putt, and the result is a birdie.
Ah, that got a fortunate bounce. It'll be just fine. Birdie on the last, and likely to give at least one back here.
And an awkward little bunker shot. Just splash it out, let the ball run towards the flag.
Yeah, I think just kind of had to blast away at that one. Did well to get it on the green, but double bogey may very well be in the cards. That's a good putt. Just needed a little more behind it. Safe to say Augusta National may not be as simple as it looks when you watch on TV. That is in for double bogey. Well, that's going to be on the left portion of this 12th green, but with a hole on the other side, that's only okay off the tee. This one, whew, right around 70 feet away, though it is for birdie. He might like this one. He might really like it. What a putt.
Just missed, Frank.
That's cruel.
And he will finish that off for a par. And let's see. Yeah, there it is. Get a little smile with the way this round has unfolded. That's gonna be up the left-hand side. Ah, that's a good-looking drive, and it's gonna chase down that slope and wind up in a wonderful position to attack this 13th green. He's set up for his third shot here, looking to get it on the green with this. That is starting right. Gotta be careful over there. That ball not wanting to cooperate, and it is into the hazard. So now after the drop, this is going to be his fifth shot into this par 5. Feet away. Got it there, but not quite on target. Safe to say Augusta National may not be as simple as it looks when you watch on TV. That is in for double bogey. And that a good shot up the hill and into the fairway at 14. From the fairway, let's go to Noda.
Hole definitely sitting in the go zone. If you can hit your number, ball could get really close.
That one was running so hot.
One of the hardest things in golf is to turn three shots into two. And with that beautiful use of the flop shot, there's a good chance really to get up and down.
And this is in for a par. Must feel like a birdie, right? Maybe even an eagle, who knows with the way this round has gone. But that was a good hole. Well, scoring's been an issue so far. That's maybe being kind, but hey, that's a good tee shot right there. From the fairway, we check in with Noda.
Looking at the greatest second shot in golf, but don't let the beauty fool you. There is trouble everywhere.
Yeah, this is going to wind up being a good layup here at 15, and a smart one as well. Now his third, staring right at the green.
You'd think he'd be good at bunker shots. He's been in so many today.
Might want to take a shovel with him. Just too tough to control out of the sand. That one unable to hold the green. It'll run off into the short stuff. Boy, this hole's really been a struggle. Much too strong on that chip.
And he's making things worse for himself, Rich. He's got to find some way to get this putt close.
Time to just pick up and move on to the next hole. And that one not on the green, but not in a terrible spot either. Sitting up in the short grass. Okay, that's finished off for a par. No issues here. That is into the fairway.
Now a 7-footer.
Oh, no. Okay, no problem with that one. Yeah, that one navigated beautifully through that narrow opening, and that is going to work out just fine. So now, up the hill, he is second at 18. That's a good putt to save par here at 18. And that's going to wrap up our 18 holes of golf. Frank, they gave us a great show today.
No, they certainly did. Course played well. You got what you deserved out there.
Some outstanding performances, and for our entire team.